Hi, welcome. My name is Vasco the Gamer. This is slide 2. You know the drill. Let's go. And I know that there is a battle right here. I can hear it every single time. So, let's grab on. Ah. There we go. Finally. Okay, mission time. I got two missions. I don't want to. One mission left here. Nice. Yeah. Nope. I don't care, dude. Okay, dude. You guys can fight now. Oh, double shot. Now they will fight each other, not me. And so I can move along nicely. Whee! Last time I finished 5 or 6 missions, I believe. Yeah, that was lots of missions. These levels are quite long, so it had to be that way, and so I didn't have much time for each mission, so that's why it was a bit much clipping. Therefore I'm wondering if I should make the next episode, which is fairly long, into 3 parts instead of 2, depending on how long time I'll be using on it. Oh, yeah, it's 2 more missions here, it's not 1. Oh, no, 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 no. Hello, Wolfie. Hello.
Sly, I need your help getting a handle on the Contessa's encryption algorithm.
I'd love to, pal, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
Alright, I'll explain it to you one piece at a time. See that security station? The guard nearby is responsible for its upkeep.
I'm with you.
First, I'll need you to pickpocket his key to the terminal.
Sure, no problem.
Then use it on the security station to set off the alarm.
Hold up. You want me to set off the alarm?
Yeah, set it off, then clear out as the guard's sure to come running. Once he sees that it's a false alarm, he'll input the code to turn it off.
So you want me to take a picture of the code?
Move to a safe place and get a clean shot of that digital readout.
Should I hit all the security stations out here?
That's right. Once I've got a large enough sample of the Contessa's codes, I should be able to crack her encryption algorithm.
Now, see, you lost me again.
Just take the pictures. I'll handle the rest.
Nerd. Nope, I'm not. I got it.
Nice work. Now use that key to set off the security station.
This is one of the missions that will take a long time.
Where you'll be able to get a picture of the security code on the monitor.
There we go. Some of these alarms are quite tough, in fact, so I could be using 20 minutes on this mission alone. Nice. Can I just see? Oh, I see them all. Yeah. Over. Pie! Yay! Nerd code. Another nerd code would be 1337. That's a fun one. You're down there. Okay, where is this? Here. It's means display up there, which means I have to get. I need to run around a lot here. Yes! Okay, that's a 7, I guess. Nice. Okay. Found one now. Shut up. Too many guards. Double kill. Nice. Oh, Jesus, it's hot in here. Well, weird. Well, that's this area for you. In April here, it could turn or change between rain, foggy, snowy, and sunny in the span of an hour. What? What was that? Okay, going to require you to move a bit down. Okay, for me, how the hell do I move here? Activate. Round. Up, 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 up. It's there, which means... Is that a clear shot? Yeah. Now we wait. The final code. Come on. There we go.
Okay, that should be enough codes. Nice work, partner.
Thanks, partner. Okay, now for the... I think this is the mission straight before the big break. Whee!
Okay, Sly, that's it. The Contessa's giant attack robot.
Sure.
With all due respect, it looks an awful lot like a water tower.
Yeah. Don't be fooled. That's what she wants you to think. If we try to free Murray while that thing is operational, why...
What, we'll have plenty of fresh drinking water?
I'm serious, Sly.
Of course. I do owe you one.
The lightning rods around the prison are designed to draw lightning strikes away from the water tower. As giant attack robot.
Yeah?
Turning the wheels on the rod, you should be able to redirect the electrical current away from its ground wire, rendering it useless.
Shocking.
Follow the lightning strikes to locate all 5 rods.
Okay, so you want me to break the ground circuit on all these lightning rods so that a bolt will strike and destroy the giant attack robot posing as a water tower?
That's an accurate summation.
With no sarcasm. Okay, anyway... You over. Ah! Damn it!
Oh. The lightning rod starts to glow. Nice work. That lightning rod is out of commission. Look around for lightning strikes to find the other rod.
Money. Will I make the jump? No. Yeah, I see it. But how to get... Is there something up here? The one in the middle is taken. You have something. One. Two. Ah! I forget to look. Okay. That's 2 out of 5. Okay, there's another one over there, and one down there. I'll take the one down last, I think. But how do I... Okay, that's here. How the hell do I reach it? Okay, I can't get out here, or nor up. Okay, anyway. Where is it? Isn't it over here? Ah, there it is. Sorry, I'm blind here, dudes. Yeah. That happens sometimes. There we go. That's 3 out of 5, and another one over there. Good. Come on, run, Sly, run. Yeah, no, you're there. No need for you right now. I think I'm going to make a special of the complete the rest of the game. Just bottle run. Come on. Whee! Yeah. It's not obligatory to watch it, just if you want to know where the bottles are. And finally, yeah. Okay. Final one is inside, I think. Yeah, it's up there. How to get up there, though? Okay, damn it. Fluff off. You're just annoying. Can I? Ah, there it is. I'm just getting so much light on the TV that it's hard to see anything, really. Yeah. So, moving on. 16. Sweet 16. Okay. No idea where it is. No! You fucking idiot. Ooh, one hit kill on me. Okay, anything could kill me right now, even falling. So I'll try and avoid that. I don't want to die. Don't die, Sly. Yeah, you see, as every time a lightning is going to happen, the ground changes color. Oh.
Like I said, giant attack robot.
He was right. Who knew? Except everyone who has ever played the game. You're just in my fluffing way. Take that, dude. That's a small tank.
Inside the tank, increasing the ride height on the treads. There, that should give you enough room.
Nice.
Crawl underneath this thing and let's get moving. I can't see you down there, so try to keep up and stay out of sight.
I don't think you can maintain a speed that's perfect with a tank. You're either too slow or too fast. That's just annoying. Just like most escort missions, basically.
We're approaching the prison gate. Let's see if they fall for it.
Hope so. Yeah.
before I let loose with a turret. Okay, you're all clear. Head inside and I'll be right behind you.
In the tank or by foot?
Okay, Bentley, what's next?
Should be the guard's control center, but to be honest, I'm not sure how you're going to get up there.
Don't worry about it. Thinking of my feet is what I do best.
Most of the security went down when we cut the power on the bridge, but a few lights seem to have a backup generator. Be careful.
Yeah, it's closed there, so... Whoa! Nope, 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 nope. Ah! You see why I hate spiders? It's annoying. No way there, have to go over. One guard I can manage. There we go.
Okay, I'm running your algorithmic code decryptor. You see anything happening down there?
Success! We've got access to solitary confinement.
Hot stuff. I'm heading down.
That was easy. Where this place then? Huh, weird. Well then. Oh! Oh! Damn close, Cooper! Great! Oh, I'm not used to this place right now. Don't get burned, Sly, at least. Ah, there. Going up! Oh, flipping.
Barrier.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You're down now. Yeah, they just increase security a bit more each time. That's it. Ugh. It's manageable, but just annoying right now. Come on! 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That's halfway there. Whoa, living on a hacker. Yeah. Come on. You're gone. And now, focus. Focus fire. There we go. Whoa, that's a lot of bad guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Final. There we go.
There you go.
That looked easy. Okay, come on, Mer. Hey, have some humor. Yep, halfway there, lemon and a pear. Come down here, Mer. Fucking prick. Nice. Going up here. Nice.
My head. Who? What? Is this heaven?
Sorry, pal. You're no angel.
Oh.
Just take a few deep breaths and try to center your thoughts.
Okay.
What's with all the racket? My conscious mind is a wreck. I ought to. The weak-minded hippo is free, and he's got friends. Perhaps it's time to reevaluate some life choices.
I'm serious. I managed to keep this half of the clockwork heart safe. It was
How?
Hard to hide from the Contessa! She's getting away!
Hurry! Lift those crank bars so we can chase after her.
Sure.
I'm on it.
Bro, do you even lift? Something in my throat.
You lousy, no good head shrinker.
Oh, come now, Mari. We were making such progress during our sessions.
The only mental help that I need is to never be reminded of you
oh.
again.
Such displaced hostility. If you insist on getting angry, why not be psychologically productive and channel it at your so-called friends?
I'm done talking with my mouth. Now I talk with my fists.
Fair enough.
Sorry, but our time is up.
Damn it, spider! And now they explode? You're nowhere near me, spider. Come on, bitch! What? Thank you! Ow.
She's getting away!
How? I was in front of her.
Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. With the three of us back together, she doesn't stand a chance.
That's a mission complete.
It was great. The gang had been reunited, and it was all because of me. Even the van ride out of town was like a party. Murray had to pull over twice because he was laughing so hard. But despite all the jokes, I think something had changed. Since childhood, the three of us had never been apart. And our recent isolation gave us all pause for thought. Needless to say, we took a few weeks off before getting back to work. And for the first time in my life, Murray let me drive.
Well, he drove all the way from India to Prague. Anyway, I think I'm going to leave this episode here. If you liked this episode, please steal my like button. And if you want to see more of my videos, please subscribe. Till next time, my name is Vasco the Gamer. Have a thieving good time. Nope. Don't. That's against the law.